the night I may watch you go. There'll be no value in the strength of walls that I'll have grown. There'll be no comfort in the shade of the shadows thrown. But I'll be yours if you'll be mine. Stretch out my life, pick the seams out, take what you like, but close my ears and eyes. Watch me crumble. That I have grown. There'll be no comfort in the shade of the shadows thrown. You may not trust the promises of the change I'll show. But I'll be yours if you'll be.
I, Jeremy, take you, Sarah, to be my wife.
I, Jeremy, take you, Sarah, to be my wife.
Before God who has brought us together.
Before God who has brought us together.
To love and cherish you.
To love and cherish you.
Even as Christ loved the church and gave himself for it.
Even as Christ
loved the church.
Loved the church and gave himself for it.
Yeah. To lead you and share all of life's experiences with you.
To lead you and share all of life's experiences with you.
By following God through them.
By following God through them.
That through his grace, Sarah.
That through his grace, Sarah.
We might grow together in the likeness of Jesus Christ.
We may grow together in the likeness of Jesus Christ.
Sarah, please declare your vows. Jeremy, I love you.
Jeremy, I love you.
I prayed that God would lead me to his choice.
I prayed that God would lead me to his choice.
I praise him that tonight his will is being fulfilled.
I praise him that tonight his will is being fulfilled.
Through the pressures of the present.
Through the pressures of the present.
And and uncertainties of the future.
And uncertainties of the future.
I promise my faithfulness.
I promise my faithfulness.
To follow you through all of life's experiences.
To follow you through all of life's experiences.
As you follow God.
As you follow God.
That together we may grow in the likeness of Christ.
That together we may grow in the likeness of Christ.
Let us pray. Bless, O Lord, the giving and receiving of these rings. May Sarah and Jeremy abide in the peace and grow in their knowledge of your presence through their loving union. May the seamless circle of these rings become a symbol of their endless love and serve to remind them of the covenant they have entered into today, to be faithful and loving to each other. Beloved God, may they abide in your grace and be forever true in this union. Amen.
Amen.
May I have the rings?
Jeremy, while placing the ring on Sarah's finger, please repeat after me. With this ring, I give you my promise.
I give you my promise.
To honor you.
To honor you.
To be faithful to you.
To be faithful to you.
To share my love and my life with you.
To share my love and my life with you.
In all ways, for always.
And always, for always.
Sarah, while placing the ring on Jeremy's finger, please repeat after me. With this ring.
With this ring.
I give you my promise.
I give you my promise.
To honor you.
To honor you.
To be faithful to you.
To be faithful to you.
To share my love and my life with you.
To share my love and my life with you.
In all ways.
In all ways.
And for always. Sarah and Jeremy, you have declared your intentions and vows before God and friends and family. May the grace of this day carry forward with you all the days of your lives. May you find delight in each other, and may you, your love continue to grow and to nurture you throughout your lives. May you be true to the vows you have made here today. May you have the wisdom to cherish the precious love you share. May you abide by the Spirit, nurturing yourselves and this marriage with acceptance, understanding, cooperation, and love. May you endlessly delight one another. May you love and fulfill each other always. Go in peace. Live in joy. Thanks be to God. It is with great honor and a privilege as your friend and brother in Christ that with the authority granted by me and the state of Pennsylvania, I witness and affirm your union of love and hereby do pronounce you husband and wife. Whooped!
Yes. Oh.
Well, getting a little excited.
Getting a little excited.
You may now kiss your bride.
Sorry.
It's my honor to present to you Mr. and Mrs. Jeremy Poe.
out of the tree of life, I just picked me a plum. You came along and everything started in to hum. Still, it's a real good bet, the best is yet to come. Best is yet to come, and babe, won't that be fine? You think you've seen the sun, but you ain't seen it shine. Oh, wait till the warm-up's underway. Wait till our lips have met. And wait till you see that sunshine day. You ain't seen nothing yet. The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine? Best is yet to come, come the day you're mine. Come the day you're mine. I'm gonna teach you to fly. We've only tasted the wine. We're gonna drain the cup dry. Wait till your charms are ripe for these arms to surround. You think you've flown before, but baby, you ain't left the ground. Wait till you're locked in my embrace. Wait till I draw you near. Wait till you see that sunshine place. Ain't nothing like it here. The best is yet to come, and babe, won't it be fine? The best is yet to come, come the day you're mine. Come the day you're mine. And you're gonna be mine.
See you. There's a place where love grows wild, where hearts can trust just like a child. A wild thing, it don't need a lot, it just grows on what it's got. It still grows no matter what. I used to be too hard to care, but till you do, you ain't nowhere. Once I just threw love away, but that fool yesterday, now my heart is home to stay. Wild things grow on less than a little, and darling, I know it'll be you and me right down in the middle where love grows wild. Give up all want the one that's mine. I will say I love you so, and when I do it, you will know, darling, I will never go. Wild things grow on less than a little, and darling, I know it'll be you and me right down in the middle where love grows wild. Love, you must be straight from above. You're so good at loving me, you're so fine, it's plain to see. This was surely meant to be. Wild things grow on me.